I offer this complete first course in modern web-based GIS for students and faculty to use as they see fit. Each week contains course maps, for example here, where you understand what the themes are, what the focus is for each week, what the tools that we will use. There's a detailed course outline, and each week contains videos, readings, discussions, as you see right here. Each week, readings and discussions and hands-on activities using web-based GIS tools and data are created with story maps, and each of the week's components are linked with the experience builder. For example, here, hands-on activity number one in week one is actually exploring the Starbucks global distribution map. So you are going to open tables, you're going to change the symbology, you're going to find out what makes maps in this web-based software as a service geographic information systems infrastructure so powerful and at your fingertips at the same time. So this is an example of an activity in week one in the ArcGIS tool set in this case. Each week contains a short quiz where the students reflect on their own learning. Here are the questions for quiz number one, and the answers are all provided, although when I teach this course, for obvious reasons, I do not provide the answers. But I provide them here so that you will get an idea of how I structured the course. The only addition is in week seven, I ask the students to think about how they will implement their newfound knowledge, skills, and perspectives that they have gained through this course. And there's a rubric for each one of these assessment activities. So again, 7 weeks in this course, but you can easily expand it to a 15 or 16 week semester. It's a set of story maps all stitched together with the ArcGIS Experience Builder. I hope you find this useful. Thanks.